Okay, yeah, so I just got this bread. Well, I didn't just get it. This is my last one. If you go to my channel, you see that I had like a few to start. At the beginning, I had like, I don't even remember, like 5 packages. And I was asking people, how long are they gonna think I'm gonna take to eat this all? So. Difficult because it's busting everywhere, so technically you can't just do it. You can't just like open it regular, like it's flying all over my house. Messy. It's real messy. I should have prepped this before I got on here. Like, I don't know what I would have did, but Lord. I might just stop it right here, so. Y'all gonna see it in a different video. I'll get the rest out because I just don't wanna sit and pull that out. Let's try it. I like the mini size shrimp. Some came out bad. That's everyone. How is y'all day going? I'm gonna have to shorten this because I got people calling me. How's y'all day going? Y'all chilling? That's a nice day outside. You gotta make sure you don't got none of that. Your box and your stuff. Well, I hope everyone had a great day and they enjoyed the video. The girl got stuff to do, some got things to do today. And I got on black, y'all. This ain't one of them kind of shirts, so I guess it's a little bit good. I could just dust it off. That's cool. I'm gonna get off here. Well, I never go. This one broke. I was trying to clean up my car. And I was moving way too fast and it broke. The other one, I don't even know what happened. I just woke up and it was broke. I don't know. I'm trying to do that. I'm the type of person who Google stuff. I had a scratch on my face. I had some scratches on me. It was for my elbow. I had Googled it. It'd be crazy stuff coming up. Like, it's probably fighting spying in your sleep or something. I don't know. It'd be crazy because I just had a whole bunch of scratches. Like, it wasn't big scratches. It was just like little scratches. It was like one on my face. Oh, it was like two. It was like one right here. And then that was like, it was over here. It was one right here. And then it was like a little one right here. And it was so unnoticeable, y'all. The only reason why I noticed it was because when I was washing my face, I felt a burn. And it wasn't even off like soap. It was off some, if I say the name, y'all really wouldn't know. It's like it's like a chemical exfoliator and whatever. And, it was burning like a mud. I'm like, what's burning this one? It had to look like really close to the mirror. It was a little scratch right here. I'm like, what? That's so crazy. Like, where did I get these scratches from? And I had some like on my lip that I seen them. And I was looking at my lip. It was crazy, y'all. It was crazy. I'm about to get out of here. Like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that bell notification so you know every time I drop. Have a great day, you guys. Stay blessed. Nobody said they love you. Love you.